Governor George Pataki this week announced a plan to cut state scholarship aid to college students who do not maintain at least a C average. Sadly, the students hurt most by these cuts will be the idiots.